be another Michael Jackson, but we have one. Brand, blanket.
Friend,
My twin brother, Brandon.
My children got picked up every weekend along with the rest of the children as if they were Jacksons and brought over there, you know, and they never asked for, make sure they got lunch money, make sure they have, no. They got picked up and from very small children were very, very well taken care of and taught a lot of wonderful things. Those are wonderful people. They're good family.
Everybody pretty much is. But I have a lot of love for, you know, first person I think about is like, you know, family, you know, as far as Jacksons.
A very strong family of musicians. Your mother, your biological father's like this bloodline. So, in the press, in the media, there's DNA reports that say that Michael Jackson is your father and he's your biological father.
I mean, all this stuff, I don't want to talk about it, all that stuff, but, you know, main thing is that I was
loved. I was being able to be raised by a great family. I have a great mother to support me.
And I've been working for my music. This is what I'm about. I'm pretty much done explaining old news.
Right behind you.
Yes.
Part of rock and roll, R&B, music royalty right uh-huh. there, right in this uh-huh. room, uh-huh. as you don't even understand it.
Yes.
B. Howard. Do you know who that fool is?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, he's part of the Jackson family.
Yes.
Okay? But secondly, he is a beautiful, beautiful soul.
So that's true?
Corey, it's your interview.
Yeah.
It's your daddy.
Come here.
No, yeah.
We're confused. Come on, man. So don't get all crazy.
He's, you know, he's a private person.
No, it was said that Michael was his father, right?
I didn't say nothing like that. But I didn't hear that.
Was Michael your father, man?
Corey, Ascension Millennium.
B. Howard, was Michael your dad?
Oh my God, why are you guys putting him on the spot like that? That ain't right. Come on, be nice to the man. All
right,
well.
He is going
to
be on the new LaToya Jackson show, right? I can say that, yes. Right?
Yes. Okay.
And the reason why the family is now letting it be known that he is family is because this guy is so talented, you can't keep him down.
It started getting a little weird. Some people would start, you know, making jokes and stuff. You know, like, you know, they'll call me like, oh, little MJ or something like that.
And blah, blah, blah. They make jokes and I just laugh. We all laugh. But that wasn't our conversation. You know, it was just, that was
Were
just...
those rumors going on back then?
Oh, yeah. Because sometimes some people actually know me from the different people and family. So it was like, you know, some people, they'd actually introduce me as this.
Michael Jackson's son.
They would introduce me as...
MJ's son.
They'd have different introductions as me for me, other than what I wanted.